Pixel density iPhone 11 326 ppi, pixel density iPhone XS 458 ppi. Pixel density is a measurement of a screen's resolution expressed as the number of pixels per inch ppi on the screen. A higher pixel density translates into more clarity and sharpness for the images rendered on the screen, thus improving the quality of the viewing experience. It should be noted that I recommend for you top 5 smartphones in this range. Pixel density 412 ppi and 475 ppi. Honor Magic 4 Ultimate, Samsung Galaxy S22, Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, Samsung Galaxy S22, Honor Magic 4 Pro, Apple iPhone 13 Pro Max. Performance and internal storage: iPhone 11 internal storage 256 GB, iPhone XS 512 GB. The internal storage refers to the built-in storage space available in a device for system data, apps and user-generated data. With a large amount of internal storage, you can save more files and apps on your device. Random access memory, RAM, is a form of volatile memory used to store working data and machine code currently in use. It is a quick access temporary virtual storage that can be read and changed in any order, thus enabling fast data processing. Besides random access memory, iPhone 11 4 GB and iPhone XS RAM 4 GB too. And now, why is Apple iPhone 11 better than Apple iPhone XS? More battery power, 17.1%, faster CPU speed, 9.65%, more megapixels front camera, has an IPS screen, has offline voice recognition, longer battery life, shoots RAW, and supports Wi-Fi. Pixel density iPhone 11 326 ppi, pixel density iPhone XS 458 ppi. Pixel density is a measurement of a screen's resolution expressed as the number of pixels per inch ppi on the screen. A higher pixel density translates into more clarity and sharpness for the images rendered on the screen, thus improving the quality of the viewing experience. It should be noted that I recommend for you top 5 smartphones in this range. Pixel density 412 ppi and 475 ppi. Honor Magic 4 Ultimate, Samsung Galaxy S22, Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, Samsung Galaxy S22, Honor Magic 4 Pro, Apple iPhone 13 Pro Max. Performance and internal storage: iPhone 11 internal storage 256 GB, iPhone XS 512 GB. The internal storage refers to the built-in storage space available in a device for system data, apps and user-generated data. With a large amount of internal storage, you can save more files and apps on your device. Random access memory, RAM, is a form of volatile memory used to store working data and machine code currently in use. It is a quick access temporary virtual storage that can be read and changed in any order, thus enabling fast data processing. Besides random access memory iPhone 11 4GB and iPhone XS RAM 4GB too. And now, why is Apple iPhone 11 better than Apple iPhone XS? More battery power, 17.1%, faster CPU speed, 9.65%, more megapixels front camera, has an IPS screen, has offline voice recognition, longer battery life, shoots RAW and supports Wi-Fi. Pixel density iPhone 11 326 ppi, pixel density iPhone XS 458 ppi. Pixel density is a measurement of a screen's resolution expressed as the number of pixels per inch ppi on the screen. A higher pixel density translates into more clarity and sharpness for the images rendered on the screen, thus improving the quality of the viewing experience. It should be noted that I recommend for you top 5 smartphones in this range. Pixel density 412 ppi and 475 ppi. Honor Magic 4 Ultimate, Samsung Galaxy S22, Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, Samsung Galaxy S22, Honor Magic 4 Pro, Apple iPhone 13 Pro Max. Performance and internal storage, iPhone 11, internal storage 256 GB, iPhone XS 512 GB. The internal storage refers to the built-in storage space available in a device for system data, apps and user-generated data. With a large amount of internal storage, you can save more files and apps on your device. Random access memory, RAM, is a form of volatile memory used to store working data and machine code currently in use. It is a quick access temporary virtual storage that can be read and changed in any order, thus enabling fast data processing. Besides, random access memory iPhone 11 4GB and iPhone XS RAM 4GB too. And now, why is Apple iPhone 11 better than Apple iPhone XS? More battery power, 17.1%, faster CPU speed, 9.65%, more megapixels front camera, has an IPS screen, has offline voice recognition, longer battery life, shoots RAW, and supports Wi-Fi. Pixel density iPhone 11 326 ppi, pixel density iPhone XS 458 ppi. Pixel density is a measurement of a screen's resolution expressed as the number of pixels per inch ppi on the screen. A higher pixel density translates into more clarity and sharpness for the images rendered on the screen, thus improving the quality of the viewing experience. It should be noted that I recommend for you top 5 smartphones in this range. Pixel density 412 ppi and 475 ppi. Honor Magic 4 Ultimate, Samsung Galaxy S22, Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, Samsung Galaxy S22, Honor Magic 4 Pro, Apple iPhone 13 Pro Max. Performance and internal storage, iPhone 11, internal storage 256 GB, iPhone XS 512 GB. The internal storage refers to the built-in storage space available in a device for system data, apps, and user-generated data. With a large amount of internal storage, you can save more files and apps on your device. Random access memory, RAM, is a form of volatile memory used to store working data and machine code currently in use. It is a quick access temporary virtual storage that can be read and changed in any order, thus enabling fast data processing. Besides, random access memory iPhone 11 4 GB and iPhone XS RAM 4 GB too. And now, why is Apple iPhone 11 better than Apple iPhone XS? More battery power, 17.1%, faster CPU speed, 9.65%, more megapixels front camera, has an IPS screen, has offline voice recognition, longer battery life, shoots RAW, and supports Wi-Fi.